Well, that's very ambitious. Kuruvila strikes as Graeme Hick goes right across that one. Picked the wrong one to go after, and England have lost their third wicket for 209.
Well, when you're in a position like England are, you have to expect a few cross-batted shots for